How are the sexy people doing tonight?
People say that you're too young, too young. Judge a book, oh no, by only looking at the cover. 'Cause you're my one and only lover, who means the world to me. Say I'm not that type of man to really be your lover, but every day I pray, oh yeah, you'll never leave me for another. 'Cause you're my one and only.
You guys having a good time tonight? There's a lot of talented people here. It's only gonna get better from here.
People say I'm not that type of man to really be your lover, but every day I pray, oh yeah, you'll never leave me for another. 'Cause you're my one and only lover, who means the world to me. You're my lover, oh yeah. That you're my lover, only you. That you're my lover, that you're my lover.
Let's do just some drum and bass for a second. I thought since we're doing a Greg Isaacs tribute that everybody should go home knowing a little bit something interesting or a fact about his career. So I'm just gonna enlighten you a little bit. So tomorrow is actually his birthday, February 15th. Born in 1951. Started his recording debut at the age of 17 in 1968. The man recorded 40 years of music, over 500 records, most of them compilation, but over 500. Last year, 2010, he released Isaacs Meet Isaac. And unfortunately, before he passed away, he didn't get to recognize his fourth Grammy nomination for Best Reggae Album. This song, My Only Lover, is from 1973. Thank you for coming tonight and sharing it with us. Happy birthday, Gregory.
That you're my lover, only you. That you're my lover, oh yeah.
you're my lover. Only you, that you're my lover. Much respect, the Belly Up Tavern, the Devastators. I'm James Alger from One Drop, from right here in San Diego, California. Thank you so much.